birthday, dog. May we meet every year on 1st March to celebrate your birthday.
Actually, my birthday is not on the 1st of March.
Really? Then why are we celebrating it today? If I remember right, we celebrated your birthday on 1st March last year also.
Well, I was born on the 29th of February. As February has 29 days only in a leap year, I usually celebrate my birthday on 1st of March.
Leap year? What is a leap year, Professor?
Well, a normal calendar year has only 365 days, but it actually takes the Earth about 365 and a quarter days to go around the Sun. As it is not possible to have a quarter day, a whole day is added in the month of February every 4 years. So, a leap year is made up of 366 days as February, which otherwise has 28 days, gets another day added. So that's why Dog's birthday, which is on 29th of February, comes only once in 4 years.
I get it. But thank God you at least grow older every year, birthday or no birthday. Otherwise, imagine how it would be to be at the same age for 4 long years.
And did you see that last goal by our team? It was awesome!
No, I missed that. My mother started cutting onions right in front of the television, and my eyes started to water so much that I could not see.